Hi friends, this is Suchi and this video is a continuation of my previous two videos on feedback. I have already talked about why feedbacks are important and how to give feedbacks. But then comes the most important thing, how to receive feedbacks. Generally, feedbacks can come unexpectedly or expectedly. So if you are not ready for the feedback, then it can hurt you. So how to deal with it? Just consider feedback as a gift. What do you do when someone gives you a gift and you don't like it? Maybe someone is giving you a t-shirt and you don't like that color. Will you give it back to them saying, I don't like this, give it, take it back? No, right? Same thing goes for feedback. Don't throw it back. Don't be defensive. But accept it. Say thank you. Now it is yours and you can do anything with it. You can throw it, you can keep it, it's yours. It's all yours. So it can be aggressive, it can be too fast, it can be too hard, it can be competitive, it can be anything, or it can be good as well. Let it be good, let it be bad, whatever it is, or it can be helpful also. So if it is helpful, go ahead, use it. Take the help. But if it is bad, don't throw it back, throw it away after receiving it. So the simple formula is say thank you when anyone is giving you feedback. Don't throw it back.